the three most widely studied intermittent fasting regimen are alternate day fasting. Every other day you fast. Now that's excessive. 5 days a week, you eat and fast 2 days a week. And the third is called what I'm talking about, the daily time restricted feeding, where you really cut your window of eating down to 10 hours, 14 hours you don't eat, 10 hours you eat. If you really look at those of you who keep still focused on their or fixated on their ancestral argument, that's exactly what ancestors did. Their time restricted feeding when they ate, and they did not have fridge, they did not have freezer, they did not have pantry, so they didn't pull something out at any time and eat at any time. So they did time restricted feeding and they ate nothing in between meals, and that was the basis of their health.